and also a scientist, and part of my work has been to induce Parkinsonism in primates. As a result of research in that, I was one of a group internationally that showed that an area in the brain that was never associated with Parkinsonism, the subthalamic nucleus, is overactive. And by operating on it, reducing its activity, one can significantly, very significantly, improve Parkinson's. And to date, 40,000 people have been made better with this, that surgery. And worldwide at the time, I guess only 100 monkeys were used in the few laboratories.
Well, I think, I mean, if you put a case like that, clearly I would have to agree that that is a justifiable experiment. I mean, I think you should reproach yourself for doing it, provided, you know, and I take, you're the expert in this, not me, that there was no other way of discovering this knowledge. And I could see that as justifiable research, yes.
It's unexpected and a real shock that Peter Singer should give such a ringing endorsement to Tipu Aziz.